Alright, so I'm logging onto the server now. Shark told me to hop on or whatever. Not really sure why, but hey. Okay, well, looks like a normal micro world to me. Let me check my settings. Let's turn this down a little bit. Okay, there we go, and I guess let's get started. Yeah, let's chop down a tree. I don't see anything that is obvious for me to do here. So I guess I'll just speedrun? Try to beat the game? I don't know. I mean, it looks like a pretty normal world, so sure. Let's just head this way. My village meter is going off. In this direction, there should be a village, alright? Yay! Mogi from the future here. Just hopping in to tell you to subscribe. Because like 80% who watch my videos aren't subscribed, then it'd be really cool if you did. Anyway, enjoy the video! Yeah, I'm just gonna take a guess here. There should be a village. Maybe. Ah, never mind. Let's just make this. I was hoping for a village. It doesn't look like we found one. There is a pig. Wait. Wait. When does this grass have a shadow? So at this point in the video, you'll be screaming, "Oh my gosh, that has to be Shark. Didn't he tell you to log onto the server?" And you'd be right. But me, I have a short attention span. I had already forgotten that Shark told me to log on. And I was just playing regular survival at this point. So yeah. Bear with me, please. What is this? Wait, where did it go? Oh, wait, it's here. I can punch it. What? Where has it gone? Okay, well, yeah, whatever. Let's just get some stone and stuff. And get some tools. I've just come back up to my crafting table and I can't click on it. Let's just go down again. Okay, what? Okay, let's get some more stone. And okay, up. I did this. I'm turning my game sounds up. What is happening? Okay, another crafting table, I guess. Alright, so let's get the... I need more. Okay, let's just get another thing here. A little bit of wood. Because you always need wood, right? And let's pick up the last one. There we go, and let's get one of these, and off to see if we can find something, I guess. Oh wait, guys, look at this! We found a village, that's really good, actually. This one has two doors, that's cool. Let's take the crafting table. Just as safety, because you never know. We don't need that. Ooh, this is a nice house, though. Lectern, anything up here, bookshelves. Could be useful. Not sure, let's just break the roof because I need some, just some wood, so this was easiest. When you're doing speedruns, blocks are always really important. This one didn't have anything useful. Lots of armor, that's good. Can I, okay, I have to click fast to get it. Okay, that's good. Let's get this one. So that's actually really, really good. And now, let's go up here, 1, 2, 3, punch the iron golem, oh gosh, okay, that was close, because he could have walked up there, and he could have hit me, but now he can't. So, let's just kill him, because this is a really good way to get iron really fast. There we go, now we can take our crafting tables, and let's get some buckets. There we go. Okay, he isn't mad at me, is he? Come here, what is he doing? He's all just... What? There's more armor here. Oh, I'm taking this. I don't... Yo? Okay, well, you can't kill me now, stupid iron golem. Where's the iron golem? Okay. I guess I'll just... That villager is really enjoying that fern. Anyway, let's try and find some food. We have the sweet berry bushes. They're not really good for food, though. But we're gonna take them anyway, just in case we don't find any... what are they called? The hay bales? We do need to grab the beds, too. So we have two beds here. Okay. Here we... What is this? Guys? Huh? This is lingering particles. Help? Okay, that one hurts. I don't want to be in that. Okay, let's just get some more bands. Why is the lingering following me? It's doing damage. I don't like it. No, stop. Please. I'm just trying to click beds. All right, there's no bed in here. Stop. 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 I have full netherite. Please don't even hurt me. Okay, this is good. What is it doing? This lingering is so weird. Okay. I didn't make a shovel. Place crafting table there. No. Okay. Where did my other crafting table go? What? Place a new one. Place a new one. Cover myself up. They can't get me in here. Let's get a shovel. Oh my gosh. Bedrock? Okay. Okay. What? You guys saw that too. That is ridiculous. What in the world? Okay, we're just getting sweet berry bushes. We can't find anything of use, like good food. This is really a problem here. Saddle. Useful if we go to the nether. I just really need some... What are they called? Some hay bales. That's what I really need. But I don't think we're gonna be able to find some. So, let's go in here. Is this a smoker? It is. Let's just cook our food real quick. So, we're just getting some feathers now, so that in case I do fail my bed tactic, I can make a bow. So, you always want to be safe when you do speedruns, right? Guys, you saw that too, right? Everything just turned to bedrock and I'm back. I don't like this world. Okay, good. My food is still here. So I'm standing here eating and this nitwit just came in. Right, go in there. Can I lure him in? Okay. He can stay there. There we go. Yeah, this nitwit just... They can't trade. Why is he get... Maybe... Do you want books? What? Yeah, you have a book? Trident? You know what? I'm letting you out. You are so cool. Yes. Be free. Be free. Maybe you want some food. Okay, no. You know what? Maybe food? Okay, it's gone. You know, never mind. Alright, we're gone. We're out. We need to find a lava pool. Alright, so let's get some flint here. Because, okay, wait. There's a spider, so it's really dark and all that. Okay. So, if we go over here, there's an Enderman. I do have... Okay, flint. I don't have the... what's it called? I made a shovel, but... No flint and steel. Alright, is there anything useful? Why are there holes everywhere? It's... Hello? What is this? Guys, what is this? This is some ma- Okay, thank you so much. There's a creeper. Okay, flint and steel. Fire protection, that's really good. I want that. Let's just take that. Okay, creeper, what is this? Alright, man, there's so many mobs. I don't care. I'm going for all three. This one is... the world spawned it too big to even light. Like, two of these are too big to even light. So we're just going for this one. Alright, this is good. Please don't hit me, zombie. Okay, we're gone. And... okay, there's a piglin here. I forgot to put on the go. Oh, wait. I have full netherite. Who cares? What? Alright, we can just mine this with our stone pickaxe, which is really good. And then we can see if we find any piglins to trade with. That was mine, yeah? Okay. Is there anything up here? Oh, there's a baby. Is there anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Sucks. Alright, let's just, get a crafting table. Here we go, and let's craft some gold, so we have some. Throw at this, because we don't need it. Guys. I'm gonna put this on anyway, okay. Guys, what is this? What are they doing? Okay, well, give this one one. There's a baby there. Why are there so many piglins? Oh gosh, those are piglin brutes. Okay. So, ideally, I wouldn't want to fight them, but... Guys, oh no, what? They broke a block. No, stop, please, what is happening? Guys, what it? Okay, someone just set it on fire, okay, get blackstone, okay, blackstone can't burn. What is happening? What is happening, guys? What, why are there so many brutes? Gosh, okay, I don't like this. What do I do? No! I don't have blocks. I need to use diamond ores. No. Okay. I don't have any other blocks. Alright, let's pillar up. Help, 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 help. Let's use the wood. Okay, blackstone, we got this. Oh my gosh. Guys, what is happening? What is happening? Okay, let's just... oh no! Okay, thank the heavens I have full netherite and then a fire protection gold helmet. Oh, okay, let's try and burn the piglin brutes, actually. Because they should follow below me, right? Anyway, oh, hello. Oh, man, what do I do? What do I do, guys? I keep running out of food and everything. Okay, if I do this... oh, gosh, alright, okay. Okay, that was a bad idea. I wanted to, like, build up immediately, but oh my gosh, that was a really, really bad idea. Oh, help. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. We're free. We ran away. Oh, stop. Please. Gasp. No. I want to cry. What is happening? Okay, piglin family. Hello. How are you doing? I'm just traveling. You don't need to mind me. Okay, it's regular piglin. Alright, it gassed over here. Let's just go towards it. Eh. Almost hit it. Close. Did this piglin just... what? Okay, take my gold. Take my gold. Take my gold. Please, piglin. Piglin, take my gold. Dude, what is up with you? Almost punched him. Take my gold, please, 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 take my gold. Okay, good, good. I'ma dig you down. I'ma dig you down. Okay, good. There we go, stay there. Please give me something. Okay, that's not good. Okay, we can cover it up. Now the gas shouldn't see me. Good, okay, did the piglin drop anything? Did it? Barriers? Why is the piglin holding barrier? The Piglin just gave me barriers. What? These are actual barrier blocks as well. I'm bedrock. This Piglin is cursed. What? We just got bedrock and... Okay, what about a gold nugget? Do you fall for such cheap tricks? I don't think he likes it. Maybe he does like gold nuggets. What? Alright, I'll let you out. Okay. Oh, stop. Okay, I'm sorry, I tricked you. Please. No. Okay, I'm running. Okay, I'm sorry, I tricked you. Okay, we just scammed the piglin. We just scammed the piglin, guys. Please, blocks. Okay. He's gone. Okay. Alright, we just scammed that piglin and got away with it. Alright, where's the end? Okay, it's this way. Okay, Can I actually hit it? Can I hit it? I want to hit this. I don't care. We're killing the giant, guys. We're killing it. They don't have any AI, so I can't just hit them freely. Okay, well, that's really fun. Thank you. Let's go back. Okay, it's this way. So, let's go for our trident. And what? I'm going back. One second, guys. We're going back for a second. What happened? Oh, gosh. That's a lot of gems. I don't want that. Nope. None of that. Nope. Help. Okay. We got Dolphin's Grace, so this is going very smooth. Okay. There's a giant here. Oh, that's a lot of gems. Aha. Ooh, this is cool terrain, though. See, guys, here's the problem. I'm so used to this right now that I'm not even questioning what's happening. What is actually happening? Please go away. No. It's still this way. That's a speedy dolphin. Do you give, like, Dolphin's Grace 1000 or something? Oh my gosh, you're gone. Okay. I hope you have a great day, Mr. Dolphin. we don't have any food. Dolphin, do you give fish cooked? I have emeralds. Please. I want fish, brother. Brother, fish. Is he trying to drown me? Guys, the fish just... Okay, I was so distracted by trying to ask it for food that I drowned. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. Okay, well, that's it. I'm done. Bye, guys. Have fun.